Hey y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can fix crashing in Forza Horizon 4. I've tried this, the methods I'm about to show you, I tried them myself and it worked for me, but I can't guarantee it'll work for you as well, but hopefully if you try all of them, it's gonna work as well. So make sure you try all the methods I'm gonna show you in this video, and I know that it's very annoying, this problem, so I hope it's gonna work. So now let's jump right into the video without wasting any seconds. So the first thing that I've tried and always works for me when I've tried to open a game and it's crashing, usually this works just fine. So what you have to do is to go to this website and first download DirectX End User Runtime Web Installer, okay, and open this. This is what you need in order to run the game properly. Click on accept, next, next, and that's pretty much it. This is what you need. I'll leave the links in the description of this video, and also you need to install Microsoft Visual C++. Just click here, click on this link to install this as well, and let's open this folder, this file, and install. Now I'm not gonna install this, I already have it on my computer, I already have this. So yeah, now if you're AMD NVIDIA user, make sure you click on automatic driver updates. This is pretty good and it's gonna help you to install the latest drivers. So I'm gonna show you actually. So GeForce Experience, and here you can simply go to drivers, and here just click on check for updates. If there's available a driver available, make sure you click on download, okay? And also if you are so click on AMD drivers and click on download now, this will install the latest drivers. And for Intel users, also click on download now. So yeah, now the next method, let's go to Windows update, and here make sure you update your Windows, and as well as you have to go to advanced options, and here click on optional updates and make sure you check all of them and click on download and install. So that's what you have to do, and I hope this worked for you. Thank you for watching, and make sure you leave your feedback down below. I'm really curious to see if this worked. So yeah, thank you for watching and take care.